1, 2, 3, let's do it!
They've been waiting for a second chance. Waiting for their country to need them again. That time is meow.
What do you guys give me if I kill that bird?
Farber, that's a bald eagle.
Get a wig, Baldy! Yeah! Guys, what do I win?
A one-way ticket to hell.
It turns out the French-Canadian town Saint-Georges-du-Laurent is actually on American soil. You'll be phasing out a Canadian Mountie unit.
Best behavior, boys.
Not our idea of a good time either, fellas. Personally, I'd rather fuck a moose.
You wouldn't need a ladder to do that.
Wow.
Let's give a big Canadian welcome to the Vermont Highway Patrol.
Come on, guys. They've come up here to tell us how great it's going to be for all of us to become Americans.
Repeat after me. I pledge of allegiance to the flag of the United States of America. Learn the words!
This is happening.
Est-ce que vous savez à quelle vitesse vous allez?
Do neither of you speak English?
I do. We would like to eat your papers.
Can you show me your party papers?
This time everything will be by the book. Everything.
What the fuck are you guys doing?
Great, Tim Horton's ghost.
What can I get for you guys? Whole beer? Liter of cola?
What did you say?
Do you want a liter of cola?
Canada's pretty awesome.
Boop, boop. Don't do that.
Boop, 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 boop.
Should I shoot him?
Who? Fava?
No! Frère Jacques, grepou pour maquis de sa tourette, whoop! Feather duster, quoi, sont les miserables felt catcher, Luke Robert, I d'Artagnan, Perrier, friend, Tark, and Tonpinot, poster parfait! Hors de toilette! Hors de doudadin! Sa blague pour moi!